quite science fiction. End of the world, no going back, we have to escape, we have to evacuate Earth. But it's really impossible to say that it will never happen. We have this view of stability on the planet Earth because it's existed for several billion years.